All right, welcome back,
friendliest friend, including Wolf. Getting ready to finish this bad boy. I don't know, I said that last time, but by God, we're gonna get it this time. Let's go, boy. My man Ryan here, fire. Let's see what we got, boy.
Hello.
Andrea.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that to shove it up a certain gulo.
Things got a little tense here, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
It'll be a first.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam, she can start the game.
Emma turning nice? That would take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know?
Wow.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So where are they?
You only just missed them. After my chancla, well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers.
Oh, the sewers!
But don't. In the sewers.
Yeah, not sure she knows what she's in for.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Okay.
Just quick.
Nope. Oh, okay. Stay back. Boom, got one. Ow. Heal. Oh, my ear itches so bad. Okay. Oh, dude, no way. How are there so many enemies still? Like, what the heck, dude? Like, come on with this. Back off, man. Hardcore. Back off. Oh, he's a fire spitter. Look at that. Trippy. Oh! Oh, jeez. He hurts a lot, dude. Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, that's not going to do any damage to him. It's a fire shotgun. There we go. Maybe this. Not nearly enough. Oh, wait. I can't. Fire. I guess I'm gonna have to use that then, huh? I mean, I could just run past him. Bye! I'll have to fight him. Out of here, man. Going like the wind, baby. That almost
Emma.
Killed me.
Sam?
Why on earth would they be down here? Nope. There we go. That's what I like to see right there. Yeah, girl, these enemies like high level. What the heck, man? There we go. Going on in here. Oh, cutscene.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, stop stop by your place, but Andrea said you'd go ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We are, have to be firm with her.
Hey,
right.
Who's out there?
Oh, it's me, buddy. I brought friends. Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere. Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
You might as well be him, apparently.
Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. We need you to...
No. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah? Huh.
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
Oh, Lord.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Come on, let's go.
Bunch of crybabies.
This way for the happy ending.
So many
Thank
innuendos.
You, kind sir.
Oh. Interesting.
Honestly, doesn't matter. Hey, don't worry. It's time for a new chapter. It's gonna be good.
Let's go. All right, let's do this thing. In Metro.
Everyone okay?
Are we actually with people now?
I'm sorry about bringing you down here.
Just let me kick you in the back. Oh, this looks friggin' awful. Oh, he almost got bit. Oh, he almost got bit, man. He almost got bit. Down here? Oh, no way. I'm going over here. Screw that. I'm not going over there.
Oh,
this looks awful. What the heck? No way. Do I have to? What do I have to do? Oh, yeah. I'm not going to fight those guys. I'm out of here, man. Hell nah. Oh, dang. Christ. I need water. I kind of wonder if I can't just, like, pull through that stuff. Oh, water!
Oh, fuck.
Anyway. That rage, boy. That rage, man, what you got?
Oh,
Thank you kindly. What's this? Something on the ground over here. It's cards.
Be careful.
Chemicals, don't mind if I do. Well, that's crazy. It's like a science wing corridor. That's locked, or non-existent apparently. It's trippy. I'm so like immersed in this dang game. Oh my, look at them all. Hi guys. Here you go. That was totally worth.
Needs power.
Oh.
Missing breaker.
Now it opens? Enough of that, lady. Stop hitting me. Oh, I actually got him with that. What? Dude, she swung at me one time. Good God. What the? That was bull, man. That was bull. Ow, baby. Here you go. Enjoy. Thanks. You're actually helping me. Dingus. Oh, got him. Boom. This man. Go, go, go. Oh.
one slip and it's a real bad hair day.
Hey. Okay. Oh, it's like an insta-death. Okay, that makes more sense. The room is an insta-kill. Which is fine, because, I mean, I'm not going to fight these guys. I'm getting out of here, mate. Bye, lady. Let me fight you? Hell no. What the heck am I supposed to even do here? Let's see. There we go. We're good.
Made it. You need a breaker, genius. Oh, must be one around here.
Kill me, dude. Jesus. Have any other guns? Are you sure? Not this. Okay, that's fine, I guess. And like, what, dude? Jesus. Got to be kidding me. God, dude, where the hell is this goddamn breaker panel? No flipping way, man. Get up out of my way, lady. Stupid self.
One breaker.
Crap out of here. Where the hell did my weapon even go? Excuse me? Seriously took my weapon?
I could use this.
Really took my freaking weapon, huh? Let's go. There. There's your stupid panel. Christ. Idiot. Gosh, look at them all. Dang, dude. Oop. Don't mind me, I'm just passing through. Oh my god, please tell me this is that easy. Like, why is the subway such a problem freaking area, man? Jesus. You're just going, jeez, the whole game. Let's see how far we can push. Before it stops us again.
Well, look at this.
Whoa.
Emma, how are you guys doing?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there.
What
you?
The heck?
I found a train that isn't fucked. I'm gonna try to start it up.
A train? Can you drive one?
How hard can it be? Any luck and I'll beat you there. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Oh, good lord. Here we friggin' go. Ugh. These last maps, dude, just ended already. Stop trying to drag it out, losers. Stop. Go, dude. Stop getting stuck on that. Oh, Jesus. Come on, boy, what you got, big boy?
Too many even for me.
Oh, I missed. Drop the health pack. Man. Here you go, boys, just for y'all. Oh, there it went. No fucking way, dude, ow! Motherfucking dude, that is so okay.
Train's electric. Need to charge the batteries.
Yeah. Whatever, crap, baby. Sure, we will.
Bet this'll be loud.
There, use the lever. Stupid idiot. Such an idiot, man. After all of that. Boom, boy. Here you go. Yeah, boy. Enough of that crap. Oh, geez, what was that? Oh, I'm actually level 20 now. Ooh. Oh, these guys aren't so tough anymore. Ooh. Here you go. Boom. Poof. That's right, boy. And I got my rage back. Toast. Yeah, I'm busy. That was nasty. Oh. Hi, ow.
Might be too many even for me.
I'm really sorry about this, guys. My microphone went out while I was recording this. I've been doing it for so long that it actually ran out of juice. But with my new setup, this won't happen. So I do apologize and enjoy the rest of the video.
Train's electric. Need to charge the batteries. Bet this'll be loud. Hollywood, here I come. Emma? Sam? I made it to the station. You guys beat me here? Hello? Oh.
Ah, fuck it. Fuck this.
You made it.
Eventful journey?
No time for a debrief. We've got a mob on our tail.
Let's move.
Up there.
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Dude,
just trying to help a brother out.
Guys, zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Oh, so there was this doctor, okay? And he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick, and I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Every fucking time!
I know, right? And he flew here to some secret lab, but we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I... given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Look, he is gonna turn, and then we have to be ready to...
I know.
You're right. It's my blood Reuben took. I have to find out why. Stop him if I can.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch. In case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Okay, Reed. Whatever rock you crawled under, I'm gonna find ya.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because like I said, that microphone was a no-go. Sorry, and thank you. Bye-bye.